Good friend Joe Armitage, he wrote that song, ladies and gentlemen.